Hi, this is Val, and today I'm with Julius, and I'm going to show you how to wrap a wound on his leg. Normally, you're supposed to squat down and do it, but I have arthritis, and once I'm down, I don't get back up that easily. So I do realize the difference and the hazards that could occur if, you know, sitting down like this. But I'm going to say that he has a cut on his leg. It's between the knee and the hoof. And the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to clean it out with antiseptic, maybe iodine, depending what the looks like. Then I'm going to take a wrap. You're not going to do this too tight, but don't keep it too loose either. And we are just going to, oops, that can't happen either, but and then what you'll do is you'll just keep on wrapping it. Taking a band-aid. Got it to where I want it to be. I'm going to anyway, so what I would do is I would cut this and wrap it on like this. And that is how I would bandage a horse. To remove it, I would take a pair of these. Let's see if it'll cut through this. These are crappy scissors. Anyway, so what I'm just going to do is I'm just going to manually remove the bandage. And that is how I would wrap a horse's leg if he was injured.